What are you doing that pop-up for? Who winning?
Me.
You? You won the fight? You won the arm wrestle? How you know you won? All right. Uh-oh. Looks like you're losing to me.
Oh, shit.
You can't cheat. Corey cheated. Corey, we gotta.
No, you cheated. Maybe two new coats.
Yeah, we do. You like pink? You want another pink coat? This might be the best time to get it too, since it's winter about to be over.
I know. That's awesome. They had coats in this name.
Oh yeah, that's right. You was a full coat.
I'll wait till next
winter. This is about more money than this. You gonna hold it? Are you gonna hold it down? Are you gonna have to hold it down?
I'm sorry, I'll have to figure out where they are. Alright, Cora, so what I'm just gonna do is I'm just gonna clean your ears and then I'm gonna dot them. And then if you like where the dots are, that's what I'll do the piercing, okay? Alright.
I have
to, like,
finagle
the gloves.
You got
her? Yes, I have.
You got both hands?
Yeah, here, it's 15.
You're going to need both hands. Yes, you are. I don't think she want to talk about it right now.
Yeah, sometimes small talk makes it a little bit easier, but I got you. Alright. Go ahead and look straight at me. You totally beat it. I know.
I was gonna say that one looked a little too close. Is that too close to her?
We do about just a pen cap distance away. Just like that.
Okay.
That way it'll give her enough space, like if she wanted to do some more in the future.
Okay.
Yeah. Just because if we did it like more, then it would be like too far out.
Okay. Yeah, she do got big lobes.
Okay, I do too.
Daddy, she looks nervous. Oh, okay.
Just so that way you can still get it.
Okay. Oh, you did good, Cora.
So this one's just sticking up a little bit. That's normal just because it's trauma to the ear. It should settle by the time you do the cleaning tonight. If not, you can just push it down on the front. But I just leave it alone right now. But they look so cute.
Oh my goodness, look at you.
You did so good.
So yeah, so with that, you're going to want to keep them in her ears for the next like 6 weeks, 6 to 8 weeks.
Mm-hmm.